sun went.
Oh, man. If you want, I can call my friends back.
The rain is falling.
What do you think you're doing?
And I'm away on this rainy day. And I'm watching as the tears fall down the window pane.
What do you think you're doing?
Hey, Dad. Napping again? Well, oh, you brought me sushi. And my favorite. Thank you. You're welcome. I'm gonna go eat mine. Yum. I'm gonna go to bed now. Good night. So cold. What time is it? Oh, you finally woke up. You were so cold and stuff. And I took your temperature. And the doctor is here. Thanks, Dad. Okay, let's start. Stick your tongue out.
Wow. Poor Lacey. I'm gonna go take a bath. I think all the blonde dye ran out. And on her too. I'll have to throw away this blonde dye. Honestly, I forgot where I've ever used it. Oh well, I'll throw it out later. I wonder why I never erased the name from my body. Bye.
Hey, yeah, it's Leo. Tell the boss. I'm quitting. Yeah, I found like a new job. So like, bye. Stupid job. Hello? Yes? Doctor leaves. You can call me Jeremy. Yes, your daughter has the cold sweats. No. Yes. I'll be taking care of her for the next days. You and your other family members have to leave. There's pretty much nothing we can do. Just hope. It's all that we can hope for. Hope? Yeah, haven't you heard of her? She's like the magical animal that lives in the mountains. Nobody actually knows if she exists, but legend says two of her four paws have already been used. She can only decide if she wants to use them or not. They can heal, or they can bring people dead back alive. Wow, does anybody know where she lives? On Mount Little's Pet Shop, the tallest mountain, 5 times taller than Mount Everest, growing at the rate your mustache grows. I don't have a mustache. Who cares? I'll be tending for her. No, you go to some hotel and pack up the stuff you're gonna need. We're having hazmat team come in. Oh, okay. Chi-Chi!
Yeah?
Pack up your stuff. Oh. Good day, sir.
Bye, Lacey. Ready to go?
Mm-hmm. Where are they going? To a hotel. No, let me go get my hazmat suit. This is an unknown sickness we're talking about. Hello, Lacey, I'm back, and I brought my hazmat friends. Hey, I'm Blackberry. I mean Charlie, I'm sorry. I forgot my name because I'm so cool. No, I'm not cold, sorry. I'm a haka. Look at my leopard fur.
War doctors / hazmat people.
Yeah, we'll be caring for you.
And while we are, we have somebody outside waiting for help. The animal that nobody else believes in besides us.
And little kids that still like fairy tales.
Is that Hope?
No, that's not Hope.
Hope! Oh no, you're the mailman. This job is frustrating.
We're really good at caring for people. Don't worry. Don't have a fret.
Could you like just test a little bit of my blood to see if you could like make a prevention disease?
No. Those people are coming tomorrow and they won't be looking as cool as us. They don't wear this kind of cool stuff.
Yeah.
A real nice hotel.
Hey, I've been living in here for like 2 years now. I had to clip my own toenails. Mind clipping them for me? They're extra long.
Please, 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 please,